Hello? If anyone can hear this, my name is Jonathan Darrell, and I need help. These things, they've taken over the island. Anyone, please, I have supplies, but...
This is an automated message from ARK Corporation. There has been a safety breach. Mandatory curfew is in effect.
Are you okay down there? Come on up.
I ran into a bit of trouble, so excuse the mess.
That was your boat, wasn't it?
I didn't expect a survivor.
Let's get inside.
After you.
That's some interesting parking, by the way. I'm John. John Darrell.
I'm sorry you had to crash here of all places. The island is overrun. I've been working on fixing a radio and I had it, but that's when this happened. I was attacked after I managed to get a message out, but a company called ARK are blocking all communications with a damn curfew message. Look, take my gun. I don't need it anymore. You'll need to make your own way, though. Go out of the back door. It'll take you to a river. Follow the river to the nature reserve, and then you can follow the rails into Wentworth. I'm sure that's where it's coming from. Look, before you go, I came here with my wife and daughter on holiday 3 months ago, around the time this began. We got separated, but please, if you find them, keep them safe. Do what I couldn't.
Good luck.
Hey, don't move! Are you awake yet? Hello? I'm talking to you. Yes, you. Gah, there we go. You feel all right? You sure? We wouldn't want you to get hurt again now, would we? So the question on my mind is, why is a fisherman all the way down here? Owen, don't worry. I took away your hardware. Far be it from me to question where you got it. You're quite the adventurer, aren't you? We've been tracking your movements ever since you entered the facility. Too bad you wasted your time. Speaking of time, my shift ended half an hour ago. So make yourself comfortable. You'll be dead by tomorrow anyway.
Thank you. Thank God. I thought everybody left. Hey, can you get me out of here? There should be a key card somewhere, I think. There might be one in the security office over there. Nothing? Okay. What about that body over there? Ah, excellent. And now open the door, quick.
Thank you. You have no idea how long I've been there. And my name is George Richmond. Wait, how did you get in here? No, it doesn't matter. We've got very little time. Follow me. We've got to get to the communications room and radio out. Come on. You do want to get out of here, right? Let's see if I still remember this. Ah, good. Oh, the range. Perfect. We'll need something more powerful than that hammer of yours. You can practice if you want. I'll be waiting at the door. Oh, bake sale in July? Oh, that's the food guy. Fascinating. That's it. You finished? Great. Let's move on. It's funny, isn't it? They could have easily used a card reader here, but no. You've got the weapon. After you. Damn, look at this place. Great. Let's see how we can solve. Huh. Good thinking. Hang on, let me check something. Damn it. The generator is close to overheating. We need it to be stable to use the communications equipment. Ah, someone left themselves logged in upstairs. I can't do anything until their workstation is logged out. Can you go on up there and see if you can unlock it? You'll have to go up 2 floors. I'll meet you in the communications room. It's on the same floor. I'll meet... Hey, can you hear me? The power went out on your floor. I don't know if you can hear this, but the generator is stable now. I'll wait for you in the communications room. Just keep going. You'll find it. There you are. Follow me. It should all work now. All right. I hope someone hears this. This is Professor George Richmond of the ArcWest Testing and Research Facility. We are dealing with a localized outbreak and require immediate medical and military assistance.
This is an automated message from ARC Corporation.
Well, that's weird.
There has been a safety breach. Mandatory curfew
is in effect. Can you override the loop
button? Please remain inside.
I'll clear it just to be sure. There's nothing there. The message isn't coming from here. I wonder where on Earth it's coming from. Unless... no. But that was decommissioned. There's a very old satellite station on the other side of the island, but it hasn't been used since the 70s. It must be. Only that transmitter's powerful enough to jam the signal. We've got to get there. Maybe through town. I think we can-
We've got you two cornered! Open up!
Quick! The ventilation shaft! Go, now! Get to the satellite! This is our only chance. Go! No!
You shut up! You! I want you to find that other guy right now! Go!
Hey.